You got the Dimebag and my brother Vinnie Paul here. We're from Damageplan and we're filling in for Jamie. Jamie Josta, while he's over in Europe enjoying the beautiful living conditions and fine cuisine of the European, what was it?
Enjoy your shepherd's pie, fellas. That's all we can say.
Anyway, want to send some love to our brothers and family and all the Damage fans back home and around the world. Bob, get that tattoo gun fired up. It's time to go down. And Pat, pour them doubles up. We're coming home.
That's right. Our brand new album, the one that's from Damageplan, in case you guys don't know by now, that's me and Dom's new band, is called Newfound Power. And it features a really diverse record. Everything as heavy as we've ever done in the past, is stuff that's much more melodic. And it's really lended itself to us being able to tour with a lot of different bands. So we want to thank all the different bands that we played with in the past, present, and in the future. And right now, we're going to give you one of our brand new videos right here. Don?
Man, all I can think of is just save me from myself. This is Save Me.
Hey, it's Vinnie Paul and Dimebag from Damageplan. We're filling in for Jamie tonight, but he'll be back on July 10th. For a Headbangers Ball exclusive, Metallica will be here. The whole band, not just a few of them, to hang with Jamie. They'll play some Metallica videos and some clips from their upcoming documentary, Some Kind of Monster. So make sure you tune in. All right, we're not done yet. We're still here, so we'll be back for more Headbangers Ball. Keep it tuned.
You got the Dimebag and Vinnie Paul. We're hanging out here, blowing it up. And coming up next is our blood brothers from Dallas, Texas, the Drowning Pool. We've been all over the place, tearing everything apart. What do you think?
Oh, man, these are our brothers. Like Dime said, they're part of the Paul Basp and Rat Carcass family. And we're happy to say that they kick ass, and Jason Gong Jones never leaves home without his knife.
That's
so
right.
So if you want to step up,
you're going to get knocked down. Get your pool.
It is.
We only have time for one more. Just kidding. We got time for one more video. Y'all don't go away. Hang tight. Watch it go. Again, Vinnie Paul. And we got time for one more video. And we want to send a lot of thanks and love out to all the Pantera fans that have been with us for so many years and been so awesome to us. May the hell-raising, ass-kicking tradition move on. Damage Plan style. Spread the word. Right now, we're going to get out old-school style. 5 minutes alone.
All right. Welcome back to Headbangers Ball. We're out of here, but we want to thank Jamie for letting us take over. We had one hell of a good time, but brother, you don't have to worry about losing your job because you are the man for this. Don't forget, there is no Headbangers Ball next week. But the big show will be back on July 10th. Jamie will be back, and Metallica will be here, too. The whole band is coming, not just one, not two, not three, not four. All of them. That's right. Did I say not four?
How many is in Metallica?
Four, I forget. Anyways, they'll play some Metallica video clips from their upcoming documentary, Some Kind of Monster. So make sure and tune in. That's it for tonight. We love you. We'll see you on tour. Adios.
Rock on.